Oh, I have to find Applejack and Fluttershy. There's Applejack. Hi, Applejack. Ooh. Ow. It's kind of slippery here. Hi, Twilight. Oh. This is a good party, don't you think? It's awesome. Wanna get some food? Sure, you stay here, I'll get it. I'll get a sandwich. And for dessert, I'll get this white. Oops, sorry, sweetie Belle. Oh, you better be sorry. Weird. I just take it away to Applejack. Come on, Apple. Here you go, Applejack. I got some food. Oh, noise is stopped.
We have an announcement to make. I know we said that tomorrow there will be a party, but there will be no party.
No party? That's unbelievable. I know, I was looking forward to that party tomorrow. Now there's gonna be no party. What a laugh. Mm-hmm. Well, let's just eat. Ow! It's good. It's really good. Really healthy. That was a good sandwich. I'll eat the dessert. Yummy. Oh, that was fantastic. Yeah, I heard that there was gonna be even more yummy food tomorrow at the party, but as they said, there's gonna be no party. Fluttershy's gonna be sad to hear about that. Speaking of which, where is Fluttershy? Isn't she at the party? I told her like a week ago that the party was good. A week ago? Oh, I told her a week ago. She probably forgot. Oh, silly me, silly me. Yeah. Silly you. Applejack and Twilight talk so much.
Yeah, sis.
They talk so much. I don't like it.
You said it.
Gotta go to Twilight and ask. Twilight? Yes, Cadence? Have you seen Shining Armor? No? Okay. I didn't even reply to her. What was that? She gets kind of nervous. Oh. Or maybe she thought you didn't know where he is and she just went away. That's probably it. Cause Cadence, you never know what Cadence will do. That's why she's fun. Okay, time to ask her again. Sorry Twilight for that. I was gonna ask you, where's Shining Armor? Oh yeah. He's actually gone on a trip with the other guards, and he didn't tell me. Well, he told me to tell you. I forgot. I'm sorry. Okay. It's okay. You said sorry to me, Twilight. I forgive you. Thanks. Thanks, Cadence. Oh, by the way, I am so sad to hear that tomorrow there will be no party. I was looking forward to it. Yeah, that, and we have another problem too. What's that? We don't know where Fluttershy is. She didn't come to this party, and we told her to come. Yeah, but Twilight told her like a week ago, so she probably forgot about it. Well, I don't know. Have you tried calling her to her home, to her cottage? No. How do we call her? Oh, you can't call her. Okay. Well, I'd better get going. I am kind of... I gotta go to the Crystal Empire and look after baby Flurryheart. Oh, Flurryheart. Wait, she was alone? No. Oh, now that I think about it, I may know where Fluttershy is. Where? I asked her to babysit Flurryheart, and she's probably at the Crystal Empire right there. Or maybe she forgot about that because I told her like 2 weeks ago. Oh, she forgot about both things, I think. I'll call her to the Crystal Empire. I'll actually go and see if she's there, okay? I'm gotta go, bye. Bye, Twilight. And bye, Applejack. I'll fly there. We've had a big day. Yeah. Echo ask. Hey Twilight. How's it going? I'm okay. Why do you ask, huh? Oh, nothing. By the way, I just noticed that, sweetie whale. Oh, sorry, Applejack, where are you going? I'm waiting for you to talk to Sweetie Belle, so after that, I'll come back. Oh, okay. Yes, yeah, Sweetie Belle? I was gonna ask, where's Fluttershy? Well, I told her to come to the party a week ago, but she probably forgot. Cadence told me she told her to babysit the Flurryheart at the Crystal Empire, so she's probably there. Or maybe she forgot about both of the things, and she's, I don't know, at her home, in her cottage. Well, when you find her, tell her to come meet me pronto. Why? What happened? She has something and she didn't return it yet. She has my ring. Oh, your pink ring with the flower on it? That's the ring. So if you ever see her, please tell her to return it to me, because I don't think she remembered. Okay. Applejack, she's gone now. Good. Why'd you hide from her though? 'Cause She is not that nice of a pony. Yeah, I kind of agree with that. Yeah. Well, we better go to Photoshop and see if she's there, or let's go first to Flourishas cottage. If she's not there, we'll go to Crystal Empire maybe. First we'll explore where the whole part of Ponyville. Then we go to Crystal Empire. Okay? Okay. Well, I have an idea. I'll search Ponyville while you go to the Crystal Empire and her cottage. Sounds like a good enough idea. We can do this, Applejack. Of course. We can do this.